Hello, my dear fourth standard students. I am Ramesh Kati sir, your English teacher. Yesterday I have given you bridge course homework, first main and second main. Today I am giving you third main question and fourth main question. See, third main question. Fill up the blanks with the correct adjectives with suitable adjectives given in the bracket. See, in the questions you can see 5 questions are there. First question I will read. I play dash games. See, in the bracket 2 words are given. Active is one word, another word is empty. Which one is correct, suitable? That word you have to write it in the dash, in the given blank. Understood? So these are the adjectives. Adjectives means one which describes the noun, that is called adjective. You have learnt in the class. This is a bridge course. So adjectives you already know. Adjective means one which describes the noun. So I play dash games. Active and empty, these are the two words given. These two are also adjectives, but which one is correct, suitable? That word you have to write it in the blank. Understood? Second one, the fruits are dash in taste. Bracket you see, bitter and sweet. These are the two adjectives. Which one is the correct, suitable? That you have to write it in the given blank. So the fruits are dash in taste. Whether it is bitter or sweet, which is correct, suitable, that you have to write. Third one, she wore a jacket. She looks dash. See, in the bracket two words, adjectives, ugly and beautiful. Which one is correct, suitable? That word you have to write it in the blank. She wore a jacket. She looks dash. Fourth one, an elephant is a dash animal. See, in the bracket two adjective words are given. Huge is one word and heavy is another word. Which one is correct, suitable? That you have to write it in the given blank. An elephant is a dash animal. Whether it is huge or heavy, which one is correct? That you have to write in the blank. Fifth one, the wind blows dash. In the bracket you see two adjective words I have given. Heavy is one word and heavily is another word. Which one is correct, suitable? That you have to write it in the given blank. So fifth question is what? The wind blows dash, heavy or heavily. Which one is correct? That you have to write. Now fourth main question. Underline the correct word or phrase given in the bracket. See, in the bracket I have given few words. Which are those words? I will read. You see, am is one word, me is another word, opened third word, fourth one is mine, m-i-n-e, mine, and fifth one is reopens. These are the 5 words given in the bracket. You have to select the correct word and write it in the blank. First question, the school dash in the month of July. See, out of those 5 words, which one is correct? That you have to write it in the given blank. The school dash in the month of July. Second one, she dashed the door suddenly. Again, you have to see the words in the bracket. Am, me, opened, mine, reopens. Which one is correct word? That you have to write it in the given blank. Second question again I will read. She dashed the door suddenly. Third one, her handwriting is better than dash. See, again you have to see the words given in the bracket. Am, me, opened, mine, reopens. Out of these 5 words, which one is correct? That word you have to write it in the given blank. Again, third question I will read. Her handwriting is better than dash. Which one is correct? That word you have to write. Fourth one, he began to shout at dash. See how the sentence is. You have to select the correct word from the bracket and write the answer there in the given blank. Fourth question again I will read. He began to shout at dash. Fifth question, last question. I dash going to the market. Again you have to see the words which are given in the bracket. Which one is the correct word that you have to write in the blank. Fifth question again I will read. I dash going to the market. So these are the questions, third main and fourth main, I have given you for homework. Today you have to write it in the notebook neatly. Each question answer two times. Third main two times you have to write. Fourth main also two times you have to write and by heart these. So similar questions will be given in the bridge course test. Shortly we are conducting bridge course test now. Similar questions will be given. Understood. So today by evening all of you write it neatly in a notebook and submit to my personal WhatsApp number. Yesterday only few students have written and submitted. There are many students who have not submitted. Today by evening those who have not submitted yesterday's homework, that also you have to submit. So yesterday's and today's by evening all of you should write in a notebook neatly and submit to my personal WhatsApp number. Understood. And also you have to revise all these, repeat by heart all these. Okay, tomorrow we'll see in the next class. Thank you.